Morning, folks. ehTV here. Just want to remind you guys, the 392 Wrangler has arrived. 805 Gardner's Road, Kingston, Ontario. Visit the boys at Tim Thompson Chrysler. I don't know if you want to take her for a test drive. Unbelievable. Get a listen to this. Performance mode engaged. Just a little low end run, you know. 470 foot-pounds of torque and 470 horsepower. Plenty enough to be getting the job done. This is by far the most violent Jeep ever released. My hat's off to you, Dodge. That 392 is a weapon.
Well, it's been a while, folks, but we're back at Point Petre, Kingston, Ontario. She's a little smoky. Getting out for a little bit of a rip with the new Outlander. Check that baby out. Doesn't that look nice? Just out here for a little scenic day. Yes, the boys gone camping this long weekend, so me and Steve thought we'd get out to Lake Ontario and just kind of see how things are, eh?
Come on, Steve-o!
this is. Usually pretty well down.
Steve-O!
sure our belt is good and right. Then we'll make sure the camera's clean.
Well, how about we just check out the bond first and then we'll have a break. Let's see what kind of depth we're looking at here. Good fun. It was nice meeting you boys. Till the next time.